I always had a good feeling he was going to come back after the game. You know, I didn't see him, you know, like ready to leave. And so the next day after we lost against Golden State, you know, we had a good talk and I was pretty confident he was going to come back. And I'm very happy that he made that decision. He's a very special player. He's got great leadership, obviously, and he's a legend, you know, for the Spurs. And so for all our young guys, it's great to be able to play with him for one more year. And me personally, because I was hurt, I was very sad not being on the court with him. So I hope that next year we can all be healthy and have a great season. Why Manu is a legend is very simple. You know, he's just a special player, a unique player who does stuff that you don't see very often on the basketball court. And that's why he's so special. I think playing with a player like Manu, you can always learn. For me, stuff he did on the court, you know, you can always be inspired. I was very blessed, you know, to play with two great players, you know, Manu and Timmy. I feel like, you know, all those years, I feel very lucky that everything we accomplished, you know, the championships that we won together.